Now let's discover how cows turn grass into milk. Cows belong to a group of animals called ruminants. Ruminants have four stomach compartments, each of which plays a different role in digesting food. Other ruminants include goats, sheep, giraffes, and camels. The rumen is the first stomach compartment. It is here that the digestive process begins, mixing the chewed grass with water. In the second stomach compartment, called the reticulum, the grass is formed into small wads called cuds. Each cud is then returned to the mouth where the cow chews it 40 to 60 times for about 1 minute. The third stomach compartment is the omasum, where the cud is squashed to remove water and break it down a bit more. Finally, the fourth stomach compartment, called the abomasum, digests the grass. The grass then passes through the intestines, where all the essential nutrients the cow needs to stay healthy and strong are absorbed, and some are transported to the udder where milk is made and stored. From the udder, the milk is squeezed from the cow's four teats when she is milked. This process to turn grass into milk takes the cow a long time, around 50 to 70 hours. And depending on the breed, a cow can make between 25 to 40 litres of milk every day. Ask your teacher how you can discover more about dairy.